Our May 12, 2008.
Blue Monday.
So, I'm here with my instructor, Sammy Garcia. We're here in Awaluce. We got Peter. Peter Yu from the forum. He's here down here visiting. We're going to do a little polquita. Se llama La Barranca para todos ustedes. What is it? 1, 2, 3.
Is it rolling? Yeah.
Are we rolling? All right, we're gonna try another one here. Jamming out here with Peter from Hamburg, Germany. Showing him around South Texas. I'm gonna try Oralia para todos ustedes. Yo creo que sí.
To the dance floor.
Well, Santiago Jimenez Sr. is basically one of the main pioneers of conjunto music. He's written or composed most of all the classic conjunto polkas, Viva Seguin, La Barranca, La Piedrera, El Aguacero, many, many famous polkas that Redovas, Chotis, Huapangos, that if you're going to play in a conjunto, you have to know Viva Seguin, which is basically like the conjunto national anthem, or Texas anthem for the Tejanos. I'm going to try to play Viva Seguin. We'll see how it goes. Viva Seguin para todos ustedes. Try this one. I haven't played in a while.
That's the first one you learned too, right?
Yes. I learned this one way back. I tried learning it. I couldn't get it. And then...
Oh yeah, you started on it.
2 years ago, I started back up and
the whole thing.
Got it down. We're going to try. This one's called Nuevo Laredo. One, two, three, four.
There's a
man, I'm getting blown up.